In order to install the WebChat, click on Add to a Team. Then select the channel that the WebChat has to interact with, in this case, Product A. Click on the selected channel and on Set up a Bot at the bottom. In Microsoft Teams, the WebChat will appear in Product A. Click on See More to find the blue button Set up. After login with your Microsoft account, your WebChat is almost ready to use. By clicking on Start, you can already see the WebChat at the bottom on the right corner and send the first message. Provide your name and email address and accept the privacy policy and click on Start Chat. Just write Hello and you will receive a message from Microsoft Teams that you can immediately respond to by simply entering @WebChat, typing your message and sending it. Now let's quickly configure the WebChat and make some initial adjustments. At the top, you can enter the channel name, which can be useful for internal categorization if you are using multiple WebChats. With the setting WebChat Notification in Widget, you can display notifications in the WebChat and change the language of your WebChat widget if desired. Of course, you can also change the language of the WebChat in the Team channel. Click in the menu on Display Text to change the title of your WebChat. Create a welcome message or customize the sender name of your replies. In the color setting, you can customize the WebChat according to your corporate design. If you like it simple, write the English names of the callers in the individual fields and select a mode. Perfectionists can also use hex color coders to adapt the design perfectly to their website. You can customize the arrangement and size of the WebChat under Position and Size. Finer settings, for example, to position the WebChat a little further away from the edge, can also be made here. Important data required by the visitor in advance can be individually set in the start form. For example, you can include a customer number query so that the customer can be correctly assigned more quickly. In the start form, even the text for the privacy policy and the link can be customized. In the notifications section, you can use the expansion of the request in the Team channel setting to send instructions, rules of conduct, links, and important information directly to your employees as soon as a WebChat notification is received. This way, you can ensure that your team is always well informed and knows exactly what to do. It is also easy to set up the ability to see disconnections here. With inactivity response, you can activate the settings to send an automatic message if no employee responds within the specified time. Below note, for example, unfortunately, our response is delayed. Please leave us a message with your contact details and we will get back to you as soon as possible. At the top, you can find the delay in seconds until the inactivity message is sent. Don't forget to save your changes. All changes are live immediately. To integrate the WebChat into your website, you need the code snippet via embed. If you cannot integrate it into your website yourself, ask your agency that manages your website to integrate the script into the correct pages. Alternatively, you can also integrate the code for various URLs on your website yourself in Google Tag Manager. Whether you integrate this script on several websites is up to you. You can find more information in our video, Integration into the Tag Manager. Now you have created your first channel. Depending on the structure of your company, you should configure additional channels, for example, for company departments such as sales, HR, support, or for products with different contact persons. Of course, you can also implement channels for different languages and much, much more, and now enjoy the work with your WebChat.